Alright, brother, let's go.
Hell yeah, dude.
Hell yeah, dude.
I don't know why you build a second Pioneers right off them.
Dude, just leave me alone, okay? Just let me do my thing.
I don't know I why got you think
the sick plays, idea, dude. Though. Just the sick plays. You don't understand this.
Yeah, I don't understand this. There's no sick plays.
We'll see about that.
Yeah.
What do you build? You build like conscripts? Okay, whatever. Yeah, as if that's gonna do anything.
Or I build the special rifle command and get penals.
Mm-hmm.
You know how he had that scout car that fucked you up? That's a good strat to use against the Axis.
Alright, fair enough. I like the flamethrower NGs a lot, that's why I get it.
Yeah, but that doesn't. Okay, so you.
Plus, I like having one going back and forth, like one on the front line, one building shit in the base.
Yeah, but you don't need them that often in the
well,
base.
Yeah, but you just buy them at the start and you don't give
them. Yeah, no. So you aren't completely wrong. Like, you do get second NGs as Soviets, you just don't get it right away, because that just kills your early game. Like, Russians are, like, the weakest faction early game, and you're just making it even worse. With building a second pair of NGs.
Okay, Mr. Tryhard, I'm sorry.
We are gone. Enemy forces capturing supply sector.
Venus squad ready to be your side. We will get there.
The enemy is encroaching on our territory.
Oh, fuck.
Enemy forces are neutralizing a sector.
Get him. Get that piece of shit. No, man, I'm doing fine with the dual NG build. I don't know about you over there.
No, it's not. Oh my god. You're about to get me tilted in a second.
Fucking worth it though. Need more manpower.
We have now installed a field. Okay, that was bullshit. Why I keep getting memed on with these squad wipes. This dumb shit sending me back.
Okay.
We are losing territory. The rifle infantry squads are now available. Our
conscript units can now go to ground, Commander.
Oh, fuck. Dumb.
This is not a holiday.
I have the men ready. On the move, penal squad.
To the rear.
Fuck.
The enemy is taking what we have secured.
You have a use for this scum? Head out. Keep moving.
The enemy has cut off a sector.
Machine gun is displacing. That looks like a
critical spot on fire. Penal squad ready to
remove ourselves, comrade.
The state now forgives me, as Niki go.
Machine gun ready.
They are coming up the middle.
MG is reloading.
Don't stand there.
Under fire.
Enemy forces are attempting to capture our territory.
What do you need?
Speedo's got ready to be used. Charges on the target. Strapniki, it's time to go.
Let's go, satchel meme. Ah, oh, fuck. This guy's good. Or rather, he's not a complete idiot.
Oh my god. I am just getting so unlucky right now.
It happens, dude.
Like I said, it's just frustrating because, like, I can't afford to make any mistakes, and here I am making way, way more mistakes. Way too many mistakes than I normally make, so it's just like, holy shit.
It's okay, dude.
I got their cut off, by the way.
Nice, I'm getting my point back now. I'm picking my shit up, so we should be good. For now, at least.
needs greedy troops.
Dino squad, the sector is secure.
You have your destination.
Yes, comrade.
The enemy has taken our supply sector.
Alright. Oh, those are good. I've turned pretty much everything around.
Wait, my MG's stuck. What? Oh, that's bullshit.
We have lost the machine gun crew.
That's just bullshit.
If it's not moving, like when you retreat it, it's usually because the guy who had the MG died, so like another one moves to grab it, and then he dies, and it's kind of like a death loop.
Ah, okay, I get it. Come on, wipe him. Nice, I got him. I got a vetted squad. That's actually good. Okay, it's going well for me.
Fresh guards troops are standing by.
Do you already have a Stug? Wow.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, it's a different kind of Stug. It's not the anti-tank one, it's an anti-infantry Stug.
Okay. Like an assault gun. Gotta kill this artillery thing, it's so annoying.
Getting a tank out soon.
Alright, I got a light tank. Oh, he has an AT gun. I got his MG though.
Additional resources are now available to your commander.
fuck. Getting wrecked. This cutoff's annoying. Remember, there is no looting for Strafnik.
You need light anti-tank support? Head out. Keep moving.
What do you need? Capture. On the move.
Hino squad. Do something right.
Moving out.
No, fuck.
A sector has been cut off.
They have a tiger tank right now, by the way.
Oh, nice. Alright, I'll get some AT guns and some tanks.
The other guy has a panther.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I'll try to get some tanks. Sorry, I'm not good enough for you.
Oh, you're doing a decent job.
Yeah, I'm holding him. Oh, please get it. Yeah, probably won't. It's two models, worth it. Ah, he's fucking arty.
Double your efforts. The enemy is taking a toll.
ready for combat.
Alright, got my tank. Oh, here comes the Panther, nice. How come his AT guns do so much damage and mine just tickle him?
What do you mean? All AT guns do the same amount?
Oh, okay. Well, I guess the Panther has more armor then.
Or more health. Yeah.
Yeah, same shit. I know, hold on. I'm trying. Okay. Nah, he has too much shit. God bless this airstrike, holy shit.
Oh yeah, I called one in too at the same spot.
Nice. Okay, recapping. Still going, what the fuck?
Airstrikes last pretty long if they don't have any AA to shoot down the plane.
Is the SU-85 worth it against the Panther?
Oh yeah, for sure.
Okay,
yeah,
I'm just kidding.
85 is like one of the best in tank destroyers.
Okay. I'll buy that instead of another T-34.
Yep. Yeah, you want.
How do we have all 3 points? What the fuck?
because I managed to push him back. I managed to get a second tank out, which was enough.
I'll try to do my best here.
And two AT guns out.
Try and help you out as much as possible, Boost.
We are losing territory.
Fuck that arty of his. I'm gonna send some of my infantry to your side as well.
Got a second panther out though.
Okay. Oh, a tiger too.
They've had the tiger for a while though.
Yeah, but still.
Still on to the start. That's all that matters at this point.
Hits. Doing jack shit damage to this panther. Oh, we need a... Russians don't get an A vehicle, do they?
No, they do. You can get the half track and upgrade it.
Oh, okay.
It's not... It's too late at this point. I mean, I'm definitely not here.
Wow, he fucking airdropped to kill my NGs. That's a fucking cuck move, dude. Am I wrong?
Not really. Thanks for the airdrop. Usually that's a really bad idea. By the way, if you move your guards up, you can stop them from capping. You'll contest the point.
I know. Like, but there's an I know, yeah. But there's an MG.
Yeah, but it's still worth it to stop it. You got lucky there, but...
Don't worry about it, okay? Which half track do I upgrade? The light scout car? Or no, actually. Okay, the M5. The M5.
Yeah, it's the M5.
Yeah. Smoking my shit, what the fuck? Oh my god. Alright, we do need AA.
No, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
No.
Yeah, we do. I do, maybe you don't, because you're too pro. Oh yeah, just in time, nice. I'm dead. I'm really screwed.
Coming.
Hey, I tried.
Yeah, I'm coming. You know, you're fine. Those tanks are really low. Probably good. Fucking mine. Ah, of course I bounced. Oh, that's just terrible.
Get him.
Yeah, that was pretty unlucky RNG, but I got one of them, so. And as you will.
Sucks that we didn't get the second one, but.
Yeah, with that.
Okay.
Oh yeah, you can
watch. I'm probably too late though. Ah, of course he got me. Did we dive him? Using that tank was stupid.
Neutralizing a sector.
Go.
a lot of infantry.
The enemy has 300 points remaining.
Go, Ghosty. Two Panthers, bottom. I'm just surprised how well I've been keeping my infantry alive, honestly.
It's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, unit preservation is probably the
very
most important,
important
thing in this game. And then map control is a close up.
Yeah.
Those two are your everything in this game.
Yeah, I know. I played the first one a lot back when it came out.
Yeah, I've never played the first one. I just started.
It honestly plays very similar. One Panther is on half HP. Well, at least they can't cap the sector either. It's not possible to win though, right?
Oh, no, we can win this though.
Okay.
As long as we got control of two stars, we're fine.
Okay. Want me to dive my KV-1s into Panthers? No, that'd be a bad idea. I'll keep pushing them, fuck this.
If we can get this, then he won't be able to build any more tanks. At least the purple guy.
The cutoff, right? Okay.
And it's the cutoff.
Okay.
But more importantly, he can't build any more tanks if we get that soft move by AT guns over.
Oh, the building. Okay, I see. Nice.
We serve the people.
Yeah, we can actually win this.
Take my AT guns? Oh, that's bad.
Not that bad. We're fucking destroying them now. Shouldn't get too cocky though. Aw, oh, KV-1s are slow, aren't they? No, I found the... Found the weak one, idiot! Get him. Yeah. Well, one's, like, super low. Oh, the Panthers are there. Okay. Shit, they got two. Fuck. Guard squad ready. That's not good.
Field gun standing by. You need a swift. You have your destination.
Heavy tank here. Move us over there, driver.
We have a new T-34 standing by. We have been reduced to 25 points. Failure is not rewarded.
No, it's not good. Oh, it's just too close.
Cap this, please.
I'm doing it. I'm going. I'll capture some of your AT guns. I think we need it. Come on.
Enemy forces are capturing our supplies.
Fuck. Who's carrying who now, bitch?
I need to repair my tanks, man. Fuck off.
We are losing supplies to the enemy. Enemy forces are attempting to capture our territory.
Ah, he fucking killed my NG.
Engineers ready for assignment.
It's a mean anti-tank gun. Ghosty, help. No, don't kill my tank. No. Kill the KV.
We have lost
That's
one of
not
our
good.
Vehicles.
Oh, I forgot about that. Aw, beautiful. Almost. Ghosty, let's go, Ghosty.
Let's go, buddy.
Come on, Ghosty. Please.
Taking victory from the jaws of defeat.
Exactly. Oh my god. No way. What a great game. Even if we lose, this is fucking sick. Eat that fucking half track.
Calling in an IS too soon.
Nice. Alright, you got the middle, nice. Ghosty, ghosty. Hold it. Ghosty, let's go. Satchels, come on. Man, their tanks do way more damage than mine.
Nice too, so.
Did we win? Oh my god, we fucking won. Oh my god. No way. No way, dude.
Yeah, wait.
No way. Holy shit. That was sick. That's fucking gold. Oh, I'm so glad I played that game.
The guy I was fighting was a little upset.
Oh my god.